Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Back Bay Media. Today I have come with another tutorial where I'll be making this glow effect around my picture. So I have been making such videos since the last 1 week. So if you're really interested to know what are the other videos I have made, you can go and check in the I button above this video. Let me take a new page, then I'll go to upload. I have chosen one of my pictures, which is this one. I will make it large enough. I'll go to edit image, background remover. This is one feature you can only get if you're using Canva Pro feature. And this is a beautiful. Okay, so I'm done with my image. Now I'll have to duplicate it. Now I'll have to take it aside and I'll have to make it a little bigger than my original picture. Now I will go to edit image once again. Now, duotone, this is one effect Canva has recently introduced. So if you are not having it installed, you will get it somewhere down here. So I have used it, that's why it has come up at the upper row. So I'll take this, I'll be using this pomelo effect. This is the effect I used for this particular picture. Just to match the color, you can use any of these effects. So pomelo effect is here. Now I'll just drag the picture on top of my original picture and then go to position and backward. So now it has gone backward, you can see. Now to get that glow effect, what I need to do is, if I need to change the position, then I can just press shift and tab on the keyboard and then I can change the position. I have to press shift and tab and select this back one and then go to edit image, adjust and blur. Now see the back side is getting blurred. So it depends on how much blur effect you want, how much glow you want, and brightness. I will keep it minus 19 and blur like this. Now to glow it more, I need a darker background. So I'll quickly go to element, grab a darker background. Orange, I can just change this color. I have used this color. Okay. And now I'll go to text to give it a spooky effect. Halloween is coming. This is 30th day. So I'll write Happy Halloween. And just make it 100. So this is exactly what I made here. You can use it as a template for any purpose, like for your YouTube channel thumbnail or YouTube art, channel art, banner, flyer, whatever you want. So I hope you liked my tutorial today. Don't forget to give me a like and don't forget to give your comment in the comment section below, because your comments means a lot to me. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell button and select all notification. And you can also follow me on my Instagram and Facebook profile. With that, I'll be wrapping up today. Thank you so much for staying with me. I will be coming back with some new tips and tricks. Till then, stay safe, stay legendary.